Good evening, friends. Today we are on 26th of March, one day after I gave my bite yesterday about how we are going about. As far as Porurim Rising is concerned and as far as our people of Porurim are concerned, we need to ensure that everything reaches them on time. Volunteers tayar kurun diupachi yojan Chief Minister of Delhi and CM had asked volunteers to get registered at the police station. It is unfortunate that the local PI has been sitting on the volunteer applications or what I am not knowing. But the whole day we have still not got the volunteer cards as far as these people are concerned who are elected representatives in their own wards under the panchayat jurisdictions. I call upon my people to talk to respective ward members and tell them your queries if there are any, and we will try to resolve them. Aicha tarken jenna amka we have to make things easier. All we need to do is go by Modi ji's guidelines, which will clear everything in terms of groceries to all the things which a common man needs, and that will not create panic. Today morning I have again urged upon the Chief Minister to stop this permission raj where we are asking too many permissions, closed door meetings chalu asa ane lok hanga booking marpak pavle. Taja Chief Minister sakai magni kelya ki please open up the groceries 24/7, let the things move. Let us keep the social distancing norms. Let, if required, keep some police near the stores which will be opened. But let us keep a social distancing and the things, precautions which we need to take. But ensure that the food items and the groceries which are urgency, the people are able to take. Dakti buryang dood, zantyang dood, pav, medicines, yes, sodle jala grocery items are vital. And tajagati Chief Minister agar magni kelli asa ki please open up. Let it go as per Modi ji's guidelines, which are very clear and crisp. I would urge upon the Chief Minister through this media again to come and to terms and ensure that we are having free flow so that a panic is not there within our residents. Meanwhile, I would urge my people from Porurim to kindly contact my helpline or my ward members of respective panchayats under the three panchayats of Pena de Franc, Salvador de Mun and Sukur, where we will try to reach out maximum and ensure that whatever is required for you in the minimum levels to keep it going are going gone by. Ye dita astana mukhyamantryacho role administration jase fail jayat asa decision thodi ghevchi padta in the interest of Goa. It is unfortunate that three coronavirus cases have been detected. That does not mean that we need to make a push button or a panic situation where we start creating more problems. Taja khatir, let us open as what the other states are doing. Let us be responsible citizens acting in this particular manner and ensure the safety of our people. Ki the coronavirus acha bhayan sadhya bhuken martale kay na wo lokang ek vishay jalla asa. We are having many senior citizen areas here, especially the defense and surrounding areas, where housing board, where we have a lot of the senior citizens or independently single senior citizens staying. To reach out to them and ensure the things, we need our volunteers to start moving. And the Chief Minister, which I spoke to, said that he would clear this. Sagre permission anu durtale, jala coronavirus konang jato khatlo, ani magi namga radpa kayat aschana. आणि एकदा मागता चीफ मिनिस्टरकडे की लेट हिम ओपन अप द गेट्स, लेट हिम ओपन अप द शॉप्स फॉर एसेन्शियल आयटम्स टू द पीपल ऑफ गोवा सो दॅट दिस पॅनिक स्टॉप्स. थँक्यू.